She's an addict in their own country, travel somewhere else. In our country here in Ittisalat, for instance, the kind of choices we made, and I'm very proud of all the people who managed it before. At that time, you know, 40 years, it was, you know, just like the beginning of any race, of any world. The difference between wrong, he said, okay, let's do the Ittisalat as it's my own private business. So yes, my son Muhammad Imran, or my son, etc., I call him. Okay. I expect him to run and work for his business, like, you know, not regular.